everyone, my name is Samira Zapunyan, and I'm really glad to see you on my YouTube channel. This is lesson 5, and today we are going to find out what a stoma vacuum is. We will learn how to do it right. This exercise will reward you with a thin waist and a flat belly, and it's also very good for your internal organs. Eventually, this will be very good for the belly dance. You have to do this exercise on an empty stomach, ideally in the morning, right after you wake up. I'm going to show you a technique that is manageable for everyone, even for people who never ever tried this before. First, place your feet shoulder width apart. Bend your knees, hands on your knees. Relax your belly completely, let it be, shake like jelly. Inhale, exhale. And on the exhale, we suck everything in, under your rib cage 1. Hold your breath long as you can, count in your mind, and exhale. Now repeat this at least 5 times. Inhale, exhale, and relax your belly and suck everything in 1.
One hour later.
Exhale. Now I've count to 10. Do this at least 5 times, and then you can go on wash your face and eat your breakfast. Now we're going to do the same thing standing up. When you know you can already do this exercise in bending position, try doing this standing straight. Use the same technique exactly. Breathing right out, relax the belly and suck everything in under the rib cage on your exhale and 1. Hold your breath count to 5 or 10, as long as you can hold it. Then make a long exhale. And more time. Inhale, exhale, relax the belly, everything in 1. One more thing, if you have mastered this one, we can add little movements with your stomach muscles when everything is in. Let's try it. Inhale, exhale, stomach in. So when you hold everything in your diaphragm, muscles relax it, and you just release it forward, boom, 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 while hold your breath. As many as you can do, then exhale, do it 5 times, and you'll be great. I forgot what's going to happen. Do it at least 5 times in the morning. Make it your routine exercise. It will ease your digestion, a beautiful waist and stomach. And of course, it will help you move your body in belly dancing. If you like this video, please hit the like button and leave comments below and subscribe. Next time I'll be sharing some useful information with all the ladies who want to give a special gift to their loved ones. So in the next lesson I will tell you how to give the best and the most unforgettable gift to someone you love. Please subscribe and do not miss my video lesson.